The idea was trying to understand which were the sectors, the economic sectors that were more affected, but most importantly, which were the communities that were more affected, and how we can understand the needs of the population to recover in a resilient manner. Usually I have thought that volcanoes will allow you a little bit of time to announce and prepare and alert the communities to leave quickly before they erupt. I learned recently that this is not the case in Volcán de Fuego, for example, which has an open conduct, which will allow you only just a little bit of time to alert the population. In the volcanic setting also, it's important to understand that there would be some areas that won't be able to be reutilized. People will need to be relocated. And this is a very complex process that needs to integrate the community, their vision, which is going to be their livelihood after they are moving from a rural area to a semi-urban area, for example. So these are the kind of things that we need to start thinking when we do these relocation processes.